Yo, people of INT, I'm Mark, and we're today with Cities Skylines. The last episode, we did a bit of building, and we got these incineration plants over here with a very weird road, but that doesn't really matter. I might want to expand our city here a bit, because this fruitful doesn't really have to be used, I guess. So maybe if we can get a few more houses in. So it might be helpful. Yeah. So let's just delete it. So that we have a bit more space. Like so. And I wanted to use some... what was it called? The moats or something? Or the quay? Yes. Because these might be very nice to have. Okay, something like this. This. That makes the coast a bit nicer. Maybe you can get a bit of a path here. Like say so. Just get a gravel path all across the quay. And hopefully people will walk over it. Oh, nice. Guess we can connect it up to different parts of our city. Okay, that is connected. that is nice. Left. And connect it up to here. Let's see. Can I connect it up to here, I guess. Like this. Okay, the power line needs to be. Well, this power line can go away. Maybe we can get a few parks right around here. If we can. Let's turn it around. Get another one here. There's two benches. Maybe I will expand our city a bit. I guess here would be a nice area to have more houses. Nice. That fits perfectly. And this doesn't again. I guess we need water in here also. because it might be useful for the people that will be living there. And I guess till this area is all filled, then you have a nice area then again. Maybe we're gonna get maybe a new intersection here will be better. Yeah, connected up to here, that would be nice. Alright, now these things have to be... put in here. All right. We also need some doors. Okay, and we also need to upgrade this highway. This sound barrier. Not enough workers. Yeah, that's a problem. Look at these houses. That's very nice to look at. Seems more or less that this area will get flooded sooner or later. So these things might help. Because if it's true that this area fills with water quicker, then we might have a problem. I guess we might need to start with a big water station area with this. Oh yeah, earthquake happened here. But I will leave this episode right here. Please leave a like and subscribe to our channel, and we'll see you in the next video. Bye.